What's up, sussies? What's up? This is your girl, Mystic Sunflower. I'm back to give you guys a collective general energy reading. It doesn't matter what your sign is for this message to resonate. Just please make sure you're using discernment. Take what resonates and leave the rest behind. Be mindful, these are general collective readings, so it may resonate and may not. Okay, make sure you guys are liking, subscribing, all of that good stuff that you guys do. Thank you guys for all your love and support to the channel. Something is bittersweet, I'm hearing. Yeah, somebody could have did something real impulsive and now they're regretting it. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, divine. My ancestors of the highest light, Mike. My spirit guides, my holy angels, Archangel Michael, please protect me while I channel the energy for the collective sunseed. Anything other than the highest white light, please close, shut, and lock that door. Please and thank you. What is the situation? What is the energy surrounding the collective? Peaceful is soothing. Ooh, Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, and grounding. Peaceful and soothing. So maybe you had to say some goodbyes. You know, they said with some goodbyes, it comes, you know, the order to have peace, it comes with a lot of goodbyes. So maybe you had to say goodbye to someone. You know, maybe you had to distance yourself from someone. Okay? And now maybe life may be very peaceful and soothing, you know, for you. Okay? Yeah, maybe you was dealing with someone who was in and out your life that was non-committal and they was a runner. They couldn't make up their mind what they wanted. Yeah. Somebody could have definitely did something impulsive and now they feel some type of way, you know? They regret their decisions. Give me more Holy Spirit. Yeah, you had to say goodbye to someone, but it brought you peace. I'm hearing you getting joy. I can't make it up to you, sunseeds. Five of cups, five of swords. This person is in regret. 2-2-2. 2-2-2. Could have been a divine counterpart. You could have loved this person very much. This person loves you too. And now they're in regret. Give me more on this energy. Yeah. And it released. It fell out. Wow. And it fell out on peaceful and soothing. So you shed a lot of tears. Something was your last cry. Your last cry. Your last tear. This was hard. But that goodbye came with peaceful and soothing new universe. Somebody who ran from this connection is in a lot of regret. Whoever you had to purge out, it could have been giving you panic attacks. You could have, sometimes you could have probably ain't know whether you was going or coming. You made a big difference though. You made a big difference. When you healed yourself and you purged this, I'm hearing warm hearts, warm hearts. Warm hearts. So you feel at peace. Your heart feel at ease. It feel warm. Yeah. Whoever this person is, they definitely could have been a narcissist. I've just got to call it. Yeah, reading. Seeking validation. Reading. Wow. This person is getting readings done on you. You could have felt like this runner was a narcissist. Maybe they had narcissist tendencies. But this person is definitely seeking validation and they're getting readings. Yeah. A faded commitment. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. For someone cheated on you. Wow. Where'd that come from? So someone cheated on you and they ran from this connection because they weren't ready for this contract. Yeah, somebody avoiding it. Somebody was avoiding doing it in the work. Existing commitment. For a lot of you guys, they was already in a third party situation. Could have been a situation where they was in for long term. They could have been married or shared assets or investments with someone else and you found out about it. Could have been someone who they shared children with. but they already had a family somewhere else already established. Yeah, with this upcoming, but look at you. You about the TikTok. It's your time. It's your time. It's your time. Somebody's coming in the spotlight. And somebody could be feeling like it's too late for you guys. I feel like you forgave the energy and you purged and you moved on. But whoever this person is, they don't like this. They're getting readings done. They want to know if you're going for good. Is you coming back? I heard this person violated you. So they violated you in some type of way. Give me more. What's this regret and seeking readings? Existing commitment. Somebody was already in a relationship. They was already married. They was already in a long-term commitment somewhere else and they was lying to you. What is this seeking validation and reading? Somebody could feel like somebody's acting weird because they work all day and then when they get home, they don't either want to eat or they just go straight to bed. Somebody feels, oh, wow. So whoever they was in this, wow. So somebody feels like this person is acting weird. Like they work all day. Sometimes they don't even want to eat. They just go home and just want to go to bed. Jump in the shower, I heard they go to bed. Ooh. Somebody also could have been cheating. Yeah, somebody could have been cheating and then they come home and then they just like go straight to bed. So this could have been when this person was with you and they was lying and they go home to this family and just go right to bed, avoid whoever they was in a commitment with. For others of you guys, someone who is still in a current situation with somewhere else, they are annoyed with their energy. They just come in after work, just go to bed and that's it. Yeah, somebody is trying to get a readers to find out what is going on. What is going on? Yeah, solitude. Somebody want to know why this person want to be by themselves. Why is they so distant? It's because they thinking about you, Sunseeds, and they in regret for losing you. Yeah, the magician in reverse. They feel like they can't manifest you back. They're not used to this. You know, you guys not, you know, being in separation for so long. You not talking to them. Someone is trying to manifest you back, but it's not working. Yeah, they're wishing. Daydream, Nine of Cups wishing. They're wishing to have you back. And whoever they're dealing with, somebody feels like this person is like, wants to be by themselves, don't want to be touched, don't want to eat, just want to go to sleep after a hard day of work. They don't want to, Wow. Who's getting these readings done? I do feel like it's this person, who's trying to manifest you back. But this can be that whoever they lied about being in a commitment with. What's this? Who's getting this reading done? Who's getting these readings done? Thank you. In and out, non-committal. Whoever the person that was in and out your life that was non-committal, they're the ones who getting readings done. Uh-huh. Somebody is also trying to find out, are you in a healthy relationship? Have you moved on? My nose itch. Yeah, they act. Definitely on it. I heard they ask. I was going to say, that's definitely true. I heard they ask. So they asking the reader. Wow, Holy Spirit. They are asking the reader, is you in a healthy relationship? Did you move on? Wow. It says, too good to be true. Fantasy world, dreams. Wow. So somebody is just dreaming about you, having a lot of dreams and visions about you. Somebody felt like you was too good to be true. That something was just a fantasy to have someone like you. Somebody also, now I'm getting multiple scenarios, okay? Others of you guys, this person is not in a relationship with anyone. They are single, okay? And they're not, this is somebody who's not open to dating anyone unless it's you. I'm being honest, okay? For others of you guys, somebody is in regret and they still in this situation, an existing commitment that they don't want to be in but they regret lying to you. They regret losing you. This is somebody who's in a situation where it's like roommates. They don't even want to interact with the person. Others of you guys, somebody is not even in a relationship at all. They in solitude. They want to come back to you. They regret losing you. They're trying to seek readings to see if you're in a happy, healthy relationship. Because with the magician in reverse, this person has been trying to manifest you back. But it's not working. Because you already released this person out of your energy. And you're in this peaceful, soothing energy. Yeah, this could definitely be your 2020 twin with the mirroring. Kids could be involved as well. What's this too good to be true? Somebody feels like it's a lot of great perks to be with you. You know, building something, got something good going. Love it. Love, loving, caring. Somebody feels like it's a family. They feel like it's so many. Somebody feels like it's good perks being with you. Like somebody will feel happy because they feel like you are somebody who was worth building with. Yeah, of course. It says purity, innocent, and angelic aura. Yeah. Secret love to telepathic connection and illusions. You could have found out this person was trying to keep you as a secret love and trying to create an illusion. Okay. Yeah, and you left. Nah, perfect match and life of luxury, leveling up. Ooh, child. So you got a Two of Cups that's coming in. Someone that's on your vibration that you're going to be living a life of luxury with. A level up. Ooh. So this reader is telling this person that you're about to have a Two of Cups connection. Someone who's aligned on your vibration. They're telling this person that you're about to live a life of luxury, leveling up. Achievements. For some of you guys, they already told them that you in this energy. Ooh, it's giving somebody anxiety. Ooh. Wow. What's this existing commitment? This existing commitment? This third party? Oh, wow. Financial gain, workaholic. I told y'all, somebody work all the time and they come home and don't want to be bothered with somebody. So these people, there's no love here. These are people who dealing with each other for financial gain. Okay, maybe they go half on the bills, they make the bills, you know, meet. Maybe these are two people who can't do well on their own. They're using each other to have something, whether it's a lifestyle, a home, finances, assets, whatever. They are using each other. Ooh, sure. Yeah, but they wish to have you. Yeah, there's somebody who gets, you know, be having hangovers and stuff like that. There's somebody who been partying and doing them, you know, to keep their mind off of things. Ooh. Yeah, this person been trying to manifest you back. But see, somebody can't, they feel like they cut off from you telepathic. You know, the telepathic communication is cut off. I don't know what you did, peaceful and student release, whatever cord cutting you did, whatever it is. Baby, that's a strong one. It's strong. Somebody like, can we talk? You know, it's cut off. You can't make it up. New love entrance. Yeah, distant, emotional disconnect, disharmony in situation. Somebody told them you got new love. Or this reader told them you got new love coming in. Somebody is also finding out that a third party, somebody who they put you in a third party situation with, somebody got somebody on the side. I'm just being honest. Somebody's also finding out that the person that they chose over you got somebody on the side. And I don't think this person cares very much because they're too focused on you. Somebody know that the person that they chose over you got a new love interest on the side. I'm just being honest. Give me one more. Give me one more. Existing commitment, financial gain. Yep, this your twin. This is your twin or high-level soulmate, because everybody is not a twin, okay? high level soulmate, or so if you know for sure that you have a twin, a divine connection with someone, okay? Whoever your twin is, they're finding out the person that they chose over you got somebody on the side. Yeah, look, illusion, false sense of reality, disordered perception. Yeah, I can't make it up. The player got played. Illusion and player. The player got played. Whoever tried to play you got played. I can't make it up. And they in regret because they had the whole wish in their hand. But oh no, they thought you was too good to be true. This has to be a fantasy. Oh no. So they ran from you. And now somewhere in hermit by themselves reflecting, going in, and they're like, wow, I had a pure angelic energy around me, okay? Just somebody who don't want to be bothered with nobody. Even if they're in a house with people, they still don't want to be bothered. Somebody also feels like whoever they chose over you, they got somebody on the side. And they know that for a fact. Somebody don't want to be touched. They don't want to be bothered or nothing. And it's not even, this person is pissed off because they feel like they had, you was the real deal. They're not even pissed off at the person who they chose over you got a new love interest, because that was never where they wanted to be. It was only they was gaining off them. That person was giving them money. That person was giving them shelter. That person was giving them a vehicle. It was something that was just a gain for them. It was never where their heart was at. It was the fact that this person allowed this person to use them. Period. Okay, moving right along. Give me more messages. Give me more messages. Two of cups. Two of cups to the star. Ooh. You about to get a high level soulmate. Two of cups to the lovers. A high level soulmate. Two star seeds coming together. Wow. Somebody's going to feel like a perfect match. Yeah, page of wands. Life of luxury. Adventurous. Okay. Now, somebody else who chose somebody else over you is still trying to be hopeful about this connection. You guys could have just gotten a job. Maybe you got a job you was waiting for. You excited. Somebody got some exciting news. Give me messages, Holy Spirit. I heard congratulations, Sun Seeds. Three of Swords. The Fool card under the bottom. Somebody is not happy with the decisions that they made. Yeah, the Knight of Swords. They did something real impulsive. They took some type of action, and they do not like it there. Okay? Yeah, the player got hurt. Yeah, Two of Swords. Yeah. And they never seen this coming. They thought they made the best choice. Yeah, Hermit to the Empress. Yeah. I feel like you focused on yourself at this time, Empress. Yeah. You and this person is seeing how pure your energy was, and they feeling like, you know, since you isolated yourself and you've been in hermit, somebody's feel like life is great for you. Yeah, this person in these feelings. Yeah, because they love you. Yep, Nine of Pentacles. I told you this person's single. This person is definitely single. Yep. And somebody was only dealing with somebody for financial gain. Yep. Somebody found out that whole person had a whole guy or woman on the side the whole time. And I don't feel like they was bothered by it, because somebody knew that they was only using them. Your twin knew they was only using them. But they ran from this connection because it was very intense. And they felt, somebody knew they couldn't use you either. Yeah. Oh, the player got played. Somebody tried to cause illusions for you, and they got it. What's the King of Cups? What's the King of Cups? Someone who's very emotionally intelligent, very smart. This person knew. This person probably felt like, you know, this is my karma. Yeah, Three of Swords to the Fool card to the Knight of Swords. Somebody feel like, well, you know, whatever action that they took towards you that was impulsive, they feel like, but this is my karma, the devil. The King of Cups is clarified with the devil. Capricorn energy, Virgo energy, Taurus energy, Libra energy, Aquarius energy. Nine of Pentacles, Virgo energy. What's the Devil? I feel like this person, even though it's not the King of Swords, somebody is really a narcissist, because the King of Cups could be someone who holds back their feelings and their emotions and just have you in your feelings, you know? Yeah, this could be somebody who plays a lot of mind games, play on people's heartstrings, their feelings. Something backfired because they was toxic. Yeah. Something backfired. What that called? Yeah, the Magician in reverse. They power tripping because they can't manifest you back. What's the Devil? Somebody is definitely obsessing over you. Something could be a mental illness too. Five of Wands. Ooh, what is this Five of Wands? What is the drama? Whoever this person is, somebody's trying to make it hard for somebody not to leave. What's going on? Five of Wands. The Magician. See, somebody trying to manipulate someone to stay in a connection with them that they know is toxic. And that's why you left Sunseed. You said, oh, hell to the no. I'm getting all heck on. Ooh, yeah. What's the Two of Swords? They was indecisive by making a decision. And you found out what you needed to find out. Yeah, Queen of Swords. You found out what you needed to find out. You found out the truth. And you standing your ground. And because of that, somebody is hurt. Yeah, Page of Swords. Oh, and Ace of Cups. You got a secret admirer. A new love that's watching you. Yes, you do. Page of Swords, Ace of Cups, Knight of Cups. You got a new love that's watching you. Oh, they're Empress on seeds. Yeah, Emperor. You got a soulmate that's coming in. Now, whoever your twin is that... Ooh. Now, whoever your twin is, they're upset that, yeah, they feel like you moved on and they didn't invest in this connection with you. And that's the truth. Yeah, the Death card, the Tower. Yo, whoa, whoa. This is divine intervention. Somebody feels like something has definitely changed big time. They feel blocked from your energy. You get a new beginning, Ace of Wands, Page of Wands. Yeah, this person is all in their head because Three of Wands, you distance yourself. Ten of Cups, Three of Pentacles, they get a reading to find out if you happy somewhere else, who you working with. Yeah, because they know the Wheel of Fortune has turned. Ooh. Yeah, the World card. And it fell out on Perfect Match and Life of Luxury. A new cycle has begun for you with the Justice under the bottom. You about to go in connection with a Perfect Match. Living your best life. I know that's right. Oh, somebody got their eye on you. You got three aces. Ace of Wands, Ace of Cups, Sun Seeds. Divine Feminine, Divine Masculine. You about to build a life with someone. Yeah. Whoever this new love is, somebody else is feeling some type of way. Because they can't manipulate you. Yeah. And they having a hard time because they feel like they're not you. Maybe you guys will always come back to them or y'all will always get back together. But they feel like something has changed this time with this Death card and Tower. It's shocking. Like, you moved on. I heard something about your story is a huge success story. So this could be a lot of people talking about it. The Justice to the High Priestess to the Lovers. Damn. Queen of Cups to the... Ooh. Okay. Somebody wants marriage. They want commitment. They want the relationship. It's like you have choices. You have options now. Somebody's very attracted to. They love how mysterious you are. Very spiritual you are. Somebody loves your, you know, your wisdom. Yeah, you know that knowing, the higher power knowing. Somebody is very attracted to that. Somebody feels like, it's so many perks with being with an energy like yours. Wow. Wow. I just seen 444. Let's close it out. Let's get one or two more cards, and I'm going to close it out. whoever you release with this peaceful and soothing, oh baby. Somebody is sitting somewhere with their mouth open like, what? It says memory lane, nostalgia, replaying in conversations. All they could do is replay all of that over and over and over and over and over. This person could be complaining, fighting with people around them, arguing with people. Somebody want to be left alone, but people could be still trying to like invade this person's privacy. Like, you know, maybe they don't know why. This could be a father figure or something like that. They could have children with somebody. Somebody want to be left alone. Yeah, somebody is going off on people. Give me one more. Yep, because double life. They got financial obligations. Whoever this person is, they don't want to be with this person. They don't want to be with this person at all, but they feel like they got obligations with this person. You know, financial obligations that they got to, you know, share investments, assets, whatever. They don't want to be there. Their heart is with you. But you're gone. Yeah. What's that? 7 and 4. That's 10 and 11, 12. 1 or 2, break it down, 2 or 3. Yeah, if somebody... This person was guided to lead the situation and make things right with you, but they feel like they have financial obligations. So that's why they staying stuck. And that's why they got drama. Five of Wands to the Devil. This is like spiritual warfare. This person is going through it. And you over here, you know, excelling and succeeding because you understood the mission. You know, yeah, it's your twin and all, but it's like, I can't, you know, stay stuck because they stuck. I got to love myself. I got to know my worth. And I also got to finish out this mission. And because of that, the universe is picking up on, you know, your healing energy. You know, this person over there, your twin is going through it. You could even be picking up on some of this person's energy sometimes out of nowhere. But something who they share children with, or this person could have some type of generational abandonment issues in regards to their parents, okay? And they could have been expecting you to heal that part of them or, you know, put up with their crap. Yeah, I can't make it up. Kiss and make up. It says longing for a reconnection, waiting for a sign, kiss and make up. Oh, anytime you want them, they ready to kiss and make up. But you got a banging old soulmate coming in. Can I have some signs, Holy Spirit, please? And thank you. We got Cancer energy, the first card out. We have Cancer and Libra. We got Leo. We got Sagittarius. We got Aries. We got Capricorn. We got Pisces. Virgo. Yeah, somebody tell somebody you went through a transformation, a glow up and everything. We got Taurus and Aquarius and Scorpio under the bottom. I love you guys so very much. Sunseeds, I hope this reading was able to help you guys, give you guys clarity. Anything you need to know about me will be in the description box. Make sure you guys are liking and subscribing. Thank you. Until we get up next time. Later, Sunseeds.